Add chana dal, jeera, salt, oil and grinded fresh coconut to boiling water. Add rice flour and turn off flame. Make small balls out of the dough. Flatten them and put on tawa. Cook until they turn golden. Serve hot with chutney.